Praise the Lord, Apostolic Assembly. My name is Pastor Jim Morales, and today I want to share a brief message on the strategy of Jesus simplified. In the past, some churches have struggled to adapt this strategy for various reasons. However, we have made efforts to simplify this method so that all of our churches can utilize it to its fullest capacity. Having now simplified the elements of the strategy, we've drawn a clear path to growth, and over time you will see results. The first stage of this strategy contains three components and nothing more. Those are evangelism, discipleship, and friendship groups. If your congregation can successfully master these three components, which are the DNA of the strategy, without a doubt, you will witness growth in the church and in the salvation of souls. Perhaps you might be thinking, I've tried this before and it just doesn't work. Don't worry. This is an exciting new approach to the strategy of Jesus that promises results. This strategy is in line with the command Christ has given us, which is to disciple his people as the means to grow the church in a healthy and spiritual way. With the help of the Lord, we will be releasing exciting new materials at the upcoming 2019 National Youth Convention in November. So join us on this journey as we embrace the strategy of Jesus simplified as we work toward expanding the kingdom of God with power for his honor and for his glory. God bless you.